Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Barbara. I'm back with the second part of this flower. On the first part, I was showing you how I cut the petals. So now I had said these are six different sizes. So you need to cut six different sizes, right? So when you're done cutting, if you haven't seen the first part, for you to understand this flower, you need to go and watch the first part, right? So that you understand what I'm talking about. So go and watch the first part if you haven't seen it, for you to understand, right? So when you're done cutting, you have all your pieces. You have all your pieces in different sizes, right? And then you cut a circle 7 inches wide. Inches wide. Then you measure from the edge of the circle going inside, half an inch going inside, creating some small circles. You make about 7 small circles going inside, half an inch going inside, and then half an inch, half an inch, half an inch, 7 circles going inside, right? When you're done doing that, you then take your petals and your glue. You glue them here on the corner. You glue them like this. Right, you glue all of them on the corner. Right, like this. When you are done, you now start arranging the petals, starting with the bigger one from the outside. You start gluing them from the first circle. You glue them like this on the first circle there, right? Which I've already started. I'm just going to continue with my flower, right? I've already started gluing them. Glue them around. Right. You continue with the next size. You go to the next circle. You stick them to the next circle. Sorry, I'm adding two more. I'm adding two more on the other side. Right. Is it two or three? Okay, let me stick them. You continue. Oh my word. have shown you. Like this. So I need how many here? I think it's one. Okay, let me just make two. Right. I'm almost finished. The glue is hot. You need to be careful when you are using it. Last one. Right. And then we go to the next one. We go to the next size. You continue. Continue. Then we continue. Continue arranging them inside. Need to fill all this with the petals. Right. I'm going to the next size now. Right. Oh, it's still a cape. Right, I'm taking the smallest one now. sorry. There's a gap there. I'm trying to fill the gaps now. I'm filling the gaps now. Right, I'm done now. Right. Here we go. This is our flower. This is our flower. I hope you enjoyed watching the video, guys. Thank you so much. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to my channel, share the video, like. Thank you so much, guys. I love you so much. I love you. I love you. I love you. Bye.